COVID has hit small businesses hard all across the country, but Erica Glover has found quite the opposite for her small business.
I used to sew with my grandma growing up and decided to kind of keep it up as like a winter hobby. I really liked to go thrifting, and so I started sewing on some of my clothes, posted a picture of it on my Instagram, and to be honest, the rest is kind of history.
What started as a side hustle in her dorm room has turned into much more.
The company Word Strings, I had it originally as the name of my blog. I read a quote in a devotional a really long time ago, and it's kind of always stuck with me, but my love of writing has given me the opportunity to tie words together to inspire, to motivate, to like provide comfort, all of those things, and just like the power of words. I mean, that's what we can give to the world, is how we speak and how we care and how we love. And so the idea of like a word string, it kind of worked out. I used to do mostly custom embroidery, and recently I've moved into screen printing. I do love making everything handmade. It makes it more special to me when I see someone wearing it, or when I know that I'm shipping it out and like from start to finish it has been my product.
As Word Strings grew, she started working out of a small area in her basement. But when the company blew up on TikTok, she started to need more space.
So over the next like 48 hours, it really started blowing up, and now they're being sold in Australia and New Zealand and Ireland and all over the world. So that was really unexpected.
Word String smashed its 2021 goals within the first month.
Living in a rental house, there's not much room to hold inventory and stuff like that. So my roommate's parents actually own a banquet facility in Maumee, and we were able to go there. My parents and sisters came up and recruited some help from some friends.
There's a lot of meaning behind the words on these shirts.
The With Love Always came from me trying to decide what I wanted my words to be for the year of 2020. Kind of to take every action as an opportunity to love someone, to have all your words, all your actions, your beliefs be just truly like with love always. And so I decided to put that one on a shirt.
This month, Word String celebrates its second birthday and will be dropping a new line at the end of the month. Reporting for BG24 News, I'm Macy Austin.